Have you ever wondered what happens when the sugar meets the intense heat of a torch? Burning sugar with a torch leads to caramelization followed by charring. It ultimately combusts, forming carbon dioxide, water.
Ooh, heat up.